Here's what's happening this morning. A blaze on a boat is a challenge for firefighters. Take a look at this video we just received of what's left of a fishing boat that caught fire. Happened around 1:30 this morning. The boat was docked at a home off Sewall's Point Road near Ocean Boulevard. Martin County and Stewart Fire Rescue say it took a while to get the flames under control because they needed to run about 1,000 feet of hose. The cause of the fire is still under investigation.